sana nokta. Naama ala darebdano. Rameagura medambra na etma.
I don't have all the answers. My kind has failed in many ways, but you are no better.
Nero ura nedofara. Zero boy. Zebula. Nebman romeno.
Look, all I know is the planet is going to die if you don't stop this. And so will everyone on it. There must be another way. Well then, I must try to fight you again. Can't just brush in. Maybe I can use the gunk outside as a distraction? What's so bad about wilderness?
Everything all right, Rani?
It will be. We just have to let everyone out of here.
Roger. Taking the bunny down.
Able to launch one last time.
You're like the most resourceful person I know. We've got this.
All right, let's get to work.
Now, I'm erasing all the location data from our logs. If the big corps come here, this place is screwed.
There's gonna be a whole lot of questions to answer about where we've been.
No doubt. But it won't be the first time we've lied to the authorities. We'll cook something up.
Okay. How about this? A phantom quantum bolt. Erase the ship's data. And we only managed to recreate everything except for the location blocks.
What the hell is a phantom quantum bolt?
I don't know, but it sounds cool. Okay. We were loading titanium ore on Celeb Luna, but the ice was too thick and the cold destroyed all the hard drives.
Would work if Celeb Luna wasn't owned by Stella Enterprise, Inc.
Damn it! They're everywhere! How about one of these, then? We lost our cargo in a meteor belt and had to sell all detachable tech to make it back home. No? Okay. We got stranded on the uninhabited side of Mars, and a terrible sandstorm destroyed our drives. We got poisoned, and the substance decreased our intelligence by 50%. And thus, we can't be held responsible for our actions.
Plausible. If they examined our brains, they'd find you actually have less brain cells than most.